Hey, and welcome back. Okay, let's think about my options here for a moment. I think I might just wipe him out completely. He won't capitulate yet. And I'm not even sure I want him to capitulate. He is not really popular. And even though that wouldn't ruin my Diplo victory. It might lead to an attack from somebody down the line, which I wouldn't really like too much. Yeah, it might ruin my game if I get attacked from, I don't know, from Mansa or whatever, or Darius. That might be an issue. Another issue, or, well, not an issue, but I don't really need any of his technology. I mean, he only has music and nothing else. So not much to gain from capitulating him on that front. Additionally, his land is pretty good and I kind of want it for myself. Yeah. Now that I have taken out his army, and I think I should be stronger than him, yeah. I'm even on position 5. Yeah, why not just go all the way and use that land for myself? And why did he go here with that? He ruined the fish. Can't build a levee here, no fresh water. Yeah, but anyway, it's good land, lots of food. I would get rid of his culture, which is kind of, yeah, yearn to join our motherland. I don't really need that crap, I think. Think whipping here should be. Oh yeah, granary. Duh. Let's build a granary and maybe when with the. No, it doesn't make sense. Let's do that. Into a granary, maybe. Yeah, let's finish the granary. Okay, I captured that. I want somebody to defend that. Okay, no, but I actually haven't finished the review yet. Okay, now I don't really want to go for an AP victory here. It feels a bit underwhelming. I don't think the game deserves that. UN victory, maybe, but it really depends on the cooperation of the guys over here. I don't know who will build the UN, and depending on that, it might be easier or impossible to win UN. And should I maybe go for nukes, and just yeah, I might do that. Haven't done that in a long time. We need fission for that. Okay, radio for submarines. Yeah, so I think biology and then electricity, maybe I could trade for that. Even though nobody has that, well. Yeah, not sure what they are doing. We're not really attacking that quickly. So what I'm thinking right now is I will wipe out Monty. I will build factories, which I have delayed for a bit, in order to, you know, to push and build my army and stuff like that. Now I am ready. I could, yeah, do that. Build my factories up, coal plants. And after that, maybe go for Tokugawa. He got the Kremlin. I kind of want that. And he should be really weak. Okay, and yeah, after that, I don't know what I will do yet. I know what I will draft here. Maybe Shaka with tanks. Also, the issue is with nukes. If you nuke somebody, you will pretty much be hated by everybody. And I like that relation crap here. I appreciate the angry faces. I don't like that they are friendly, which m should mean that they trade a lot more than before. But generally, they are not too quick at the moment. Gives me the chance to catch up in technology or even overtake them. What should I do here? God damn it. Maybe workshop here, yeah. Yeah, so what I think, yeah, I take out Monty, Tokugawa, and then I'll kind of check my options. I need more land here. More land is never wrong choice. So, yeah. Okay, I think that should be fine. He might have galleons that he could land and take that, but I don't think he will do that. Okay. Yeah, leave that guy behind. That should be plenty of defense. We'll upgrade a few artillery in a moment. Yeah, these guys are pretty strong. Why not upgrade them? And then I can push immediately. Yeah, now I can, next turn I can just move in. Continue pushing and yeah, feeling a bit tired. I don't think I will do a long episode today or this time. Okay, yeah, another infantry, sure. Just keep moving. Can move that guy into position. Kind of want to defend him, of course. And he can move in, no big deal. Yeah, with worker, I think I should be ready to farm here. Spread irrigation. Okay, factories, yeah, like I said, I want to kind of fix that. I have delayed that for a long time. Now I want to get factories up and running. Yulundi factory, yeah, well, you know, do that here. Frigates, no big deal. Factory, artillery, yeah, let's build artillery here for now. Factory can come later. Biology, yeah, okay. 15 gold. Could give him coal for, no, let's not do that. Oh yeah, he won't talk with me, that's right. Okay, next turn I think I can vote myself into the AP. That's fine, wealth, artillery, yeah, let's continue. Just trying not to forget anything, it's really tough, man. So much to think about. Workshop destroyed, yeah, okay. Ah, that's interesting. I want to go into that, yes. But if I do that now, it will mean anarchy. And I don't really want to go into anarchy, even though it would really be worth it. I have 39 towns. I think I might need monarchy at the moment for happiness and stuff. Yeah, so I think we'll delay that. I hope he won't be too angry with me. No, he doesn't care. Okay, good. Okay, let's vote myself in. I think I can win that vote, I hope. And you guys move out. I'm so strong, I might be able to split my armies now. Well, for now, let's move everybody on the hill. Do I want to upgrade more guys or not? That's a good question. Let's leave behind a few guys. Maybe I'll upgrade them. Everybody else moves out. Yeah, and he's pretty much dead. Go here. Windmill. Okay. And here, Eagle Defend. Where are my defenders? Here, okay. And maybe you. And the elephants. Everybody else moves out. Medic. Oh, I have more. Oh, I have more here. Yeah, I forgot about them. Duh. I might upgrade more cannons. I don't think it's really needed. It might be. Yeah, maybe I should. Upgrading is really expensive, bro. But if I can move on Tokugawa a bit quicker, I think it might be worth it to do that. So let's do it for now. Yeah. Let's do it, what the hell. Hey, another worker, good. Can use him for sure. Oh, he took my tile, not again. Shit. Yeah, well. Farming here because once I get biology, can actually grow here a little bit. That should be good. Not sure with cannon. No. Yeah, I can whip here. Or, yeah, I think I should. Not much else you can do where. Should also get an airship at some point. Let's do that. Greenery. I already have a coal plant here. Maybe start building, maybe an airship here actually. Okay. What about here? Nothing? Okay. Good, good, good. Yeah, also for example, if Gandhi goes for culture and I have to attack him, then obviously he won't vote for me and I might not be able to win the UN victory. So let's have to consider that. Yeah, these tiles might be better than the town here. For now. Oh hey, I voted myself in. Yeah, Shaka, okay. Yeah. Won the vote. Nobody else voted for me, but that's okay. Hashtag North Korea. So that's fine. Workshop here. Yeah, not too impressed with his defenses. Oh yeah, I could have flipped here. Oh shit. Get a... Well... theater. Don't want to whip too much. Ah, shit. Well, that's okay. We'll starve down one population, apparently. Okay, now I have to go here anyway. Maybe I can bait him into moving. Oh, shit. That's not too bad. It's the Navy, mainly. Yeah, so no big deal. Connect that. Still kind of in a position where a mistake could like end my game. So I'm being a bit careful here. Double checking stuff. Okay, I should be fine. Ah, get the airship. I need an airship. Gonna do that in a moment. Yeah. Factory, maybe later. Lundi getting a golden age, hopefully. Factory could whip that, but not yet. Tillery, let's maybe go for biology. Maybe I can get money. Yeah, I can get money. Does anybody hate him? And nobody hates him, like really, really a lot. Let's give him liberalism. Do I want to put him into anarchy? Nationhood, he could draft. Which might be bad for me long term, but putting him into anarchy should be good. Yeah, let's do that. And that money will get me to biology, which is nice. And since I am in monarchy at the moment, I could put a few units where for... Well, I kind of need them here, don't I? Yeah, everybody going into emancipation. I might do that as well, long term, maybe. My economy will be a mixture of a couple of things, actually. Can I do anything? No. Finally, oh yeah, I also checked that my only oil is that, by the way, so I might want to get that, or if I capture Tokugawa I will get another oil, but it's good to know, huh, that you don't have anything. They are still fighting. Yeah, he's still being a bit aggressive here. Not sure how I feel about that. Not yet, buddy. Dude, everybody is demanding stuff. Not yet. I mean, I could maybe do it because we have Shaka as a meat shield, kind of, between. So I don't think Tokugawa could even reach me. So maybe I should declare on him. I think I need to do that though to get him to 3. Yeah, he's already plus 8. And if I go into his favorite, if I go into free religion. He should be friendly in no time. But then again, it wouldn't really hurt me to do that. Nobody likes Tokugawa. He can't really reach me, can he? No, he can't. Let's do it. Might have been a bad idea. Might whip a guy here. Yeah, I didn't have to do that. Don't I have an infantry here somewhere? Yeah. Let's kind of defend. Tell Shaka to go for Tokyo. So hopefully I won't see too many units in my border, on my border. Everywhere. Okay, no more starvation. We whip a forge here. And build farms for now to get back the population once I get out of the war. Ok, Okay, dicker Peak hier. It's actually artillery. Well, can ignore that, I think. Yeah, so I could split up or. That doesn't really matter. Let's make sure I get that first, then I can. Whoever will stay behind, I can then move back here. And kind of combine my armies. I think that's a good idea. Here I'm building another stack for now. Yeah. I don't know what he will do. So better be careful. For now anyway. This will get him to friendly even more, even quicker. Another infantry, cool. Factory, yeah. Oh god, how can you? Okay, I know why, yeah. Combination of a bunch of stuff actually, that's the pier. Biology in 2 turns. Traits. No. Yeah, nobody cares really. They are not attacking that quickly. I wonder what they are doing. Are they going for culture? I don't know, but it's really. Well, to be fair, his land is not brilliant. I mean, yeah, no, but still, I mean, 27 cities, he should be like a rocket, man. Well, I don't know. Don't really care too much. Ouchie. That didn't sound too bad, but didn't think he would do that anymore. But of course, Monty is a crazy bastard, man. He will do that kind of crap. I don't think you need a factory here, to be honest. It's kind of pointless. Just build, I don't know. That maybe. So he really attacked. Oh wow, he got. Wow, he actually hit me. No, he didn't. I thought he killed a few guys, but no. He moved the navy away. Pretty smart. Should got bombarded with these guys. Yeah, and then. Just take. Oh, hey, I won that. And do like siege units only get 1 experience points, no matter how low their odds are? I didn't know that. He won a fight like that, only got 1 experience point. Kind of a shame. Okay, that was kind of. Even artillery die like nothing. Yeah, take that. I think I got him. Yeah, let's take him out. Ouch. Ouchie. It was kind of uncalled for, but okay. Uncalled for. Yeah, 90. That's better. Here we go. Heck yeah. Oh. Yeah, it's nice that so much infrastructure remains intact. Could take that worker. I need workers, I really do. But I might pay for that. Let's do it anyway. can probably defend that guy, can't I? That anti-tank won't do anything. Where's my spy? Is there anything? No, there's nothing. Okay, good. Well, I still have to defend with something. Like, at least pretends to defend that. But of course, the rest, well, the anti-tank, I'll just ignore them, I don't care. You go here or not. Yeah, I can start bombarding, I suppose. Can I do a spy revolt on him? No. Also, maybe I'll watch Shaka. I might do a little tank action on him. I think Tokugawa and then Shaka. Maybe with tanks. That might be good. That should be good. Maybe I should promote. Yeah, I can start bombarding that and... Okay. Maybe farm here. Oh yeah, I'm getting the tech now. Let's make sure I got this, and yeah, Tokugawa is not really a danger or anything. And Gandhi is a weak guy. Okay, but now what do I do with that guy? Oh, I know what I do with that guy. Put him right here. Or in Monty territory anyway. I think I can get 4 experience points here anyhow. Oh no, I can't. No, I'll just put him in here. That's a great spot. Lots of production. Yeah, so I'll go here, I think. And that amount of infantry might be overkill. It definitely is overkill. Yeah, you can move here. Not upgrading anymore, it's really expensive, man. In fact, that's one of the things I have to kind of cut out of my game. I am very quick to hit the upgrade button. It's not always good. It's really expensive. It delays my whole thing here. Maybe I should whip a settler here actually. And here as well. Yeah, it'll take a while, but yeah. I want a thing here. I have to grab the oil. Yeah. I control the AP now, so that's nice. And of course he might capitulate now, but like I said, he won't even do it. So the question doesn't even pose itself. Okay, everybody fighting. I'm a bit worried about that Gandhi-Mansa connection. Don't like that crap. But Gandhi might be going... No, he's not going... Well, he's going... If he turns up his ladder, he can go culture in like 20 turns, 25 turns. Very dangerous. So that's why I want to get up my factories and... start pumping units out, I think. Let's get a factory here. In fact, let's... not yet. Biology. Ouchie, what the heck? He's throwing the kitchen sink at me, man. Elephants, knights. Last episode was a chariot. Even. I think I go electricity, maybe. Did he destroy the camp? He did destroy the camp. I can't really fix that right now. Yeah, maybe I... Did he really just... Uh-oh. Yeah, he killed a few guys. Killed 2 infantry, I think. Don't like that too much. Might want to be a bit careful about that. Very strange that he managed to do that. Do I want to heal up for a turn? Or yeah, okay. To be fair, I'm a bit wounded here. It's definitely the case. I could retreat on the hill, heal up a bit for two turns, then go in. Right now I'm a bit under fire here. Let's do that. Let's play it carefully. There's no reason I have to risk anything or whatever. I hate whipping like that, but I think it's worth it. Yeah, just do it now. Okay. Yeah, he's fighting back, that's for sure. Let's just look for that. Unhappiness, really. Put the archers here. Oh yeah, which reminds me, I can now kind of grow my capital again. Should maybe do that, yeah. Hope I can get communism in. Oh hey. Yeah, I wonder if I could get a trade out of that. Maybe. If I put a few turns into that, why not? Electricity. Yeah, people are getting that now. I'll try. Okay, that was a bit more tame now. Now that I'm on the hill. Why is there an artillery coming to my capital? That's what I want to know. Yeah, what the hell is that? Will he enter or? What's that all about here? God damn it, finally. Could a settler here. Well. Man, how many units can you have with only three cities, man? He must have been pumping them like crazy. Shit. My medic is rare, right? Yeah. Yeah, great medic, really important to have that crap. Phew. One moment. Jelundi. Ja. Six turns, that's okay. I want to fix the fish, but it's probably not a good idea. Let's buff your artillery. I'm going to leave slavery in the near future. I'm going to cast system, I think. I might as well get a few whips out of that before I do that. Thinking my army should be enough to make more progress. Let's loop anyway though. Okay, and I get the trade. Okay. Yeah, kind of afraid that he will get it before I can cash in on that, but yeah, I can't really avoid that, I suppose. Oh, he's friendly with Darius as well. Oh man. Not cool. What am I doing? I'm in a war here. I hope I didn't. Yeah, I might have. Dude! What? He's just attacking. Wow. Mean, I only lost one guy, I think, but yeah. Okay, I go in, I don't care. Let's go here. I'm a bit afraid. Okay, he got cleaned up, I think. Well, not really needed anymore, that guy. Might as well save a bit of money, I think. Yeah, get the oil. Potentially. Come on, man. Okay, I think he will build the UN. Come on. So, okay. Darius doesn't like Mensa. That's a good thing. He would vote for me. Gandhi. I can get Gandhi to friendly. Open borders. Fair trade. If I switch into universal suffrage. Shaka is friendly. So maybe I kill Tokugawa. Well, he's not friendly, but if I go into police state. And yeah. So I don't know, it's looking kind of okay, I think. For UN victory, maybe. Oh hey, you are back now. Okay, well, what should we do with you? Let's get a few tiles. Still starving, huh? No, that doesn't really help me. Artillery, no. A temple here. Oh shit. Well, it's too bad. That shouldn't be happening all the time. Again, he took out the camp. I mean, he's really weak, but. He just keeps pounding on me. Bastard. Really annoying. take that out. He might kill the elephant. Let me tap out because of the lag. It's kind of feeling it. It's a big map. One of the reasons I don't like playing big maps. Endgame lag is kind of ugh. It's also a reason why I think I don't want to do a late game war here. If I can win UN, I think it's pretty respectable. It's harder than AP because you actually need to be at least the second biggest guy in population, and you can only reach that if you know go to war and shit. Yeah, I need stuff here. I need to die. Yeah. I have to whine, apparently. And I think it might be because of the camp here. Took out my ivory as well. No good. Not good at all. Yeah. Nah, okay. Ah, he's on the verge of losing that again. Good to know. Oh, he's really weak. I should really build up here and then kind of start pumping units. Poussin, yeah. I want to go into universal suffrage when I can actually buy stuff. That might be nice. I wonder if I should draft. Probably not. I'm just going to build normally, I think. Okay, can we do that? Hey, we can do that. It's a nice trade. That's an okay trade. Industrialism, maybe? To make my life with Shaka, with Monty a bit easier. What Monty? Togawa, I mean. Yeah, so I don't have to kill Shaka. Kill Monty, maybe a few spy revolts to cut through him a bit quicker. If Gandhi builds the UN, on the other hand. That's not good. It actually wouldn't kill me, but... Yeah, and I also have to watch that culture thing. I have to keep watching that all the time, it's really... Yeah. Okay, fine, took the elephant out, yeah. Good job. Might be wounded because of that. And Shaka is attacking, but really slowly. Get a factory here finally. Factory levy, I don't think that's worth it. And again, I kind of bombard with my cannons and... I want to attack before he hits me even more, you know. He's kind of being a prick about that. Nah, yeah, it's not bad. It's on a hill and I'm getting almost 40%. I even won. How strange. Yeah, but he really hurt me, man. My infantry are really beaten up. Yeah, really. Well, I hope I can take that. Yeah, I think I can take that. I wonder about the counter-attack though. I mean, there might be a counter-attack. Doesn't matter though. Yeah, really weak here. Okay, nice. Okay, yeah, pyramids, well, not a big deal anymore. Let's kill that infantry, shall we? You know what I can do? Oh, I moved my airship, yeah. Well, fair enough, I'll just... that... Okay, I can't really farm that without getting killed. Move everybody in or what? Yeah, probably. Another settler. Ilundi getting the great person. Maybe another whip here into a workboat, then the workboat can fix a fish once I wrap up that war here. This war here. Yeah, I'll do that in a moment. Industrialism, maybe. Oh hey. Nice going for that. Oh, fair enough. Yeah, I hope Mansa builds the UN. Please, Mansa, build the UN, you prick. Then I go caste system, universal suffrage, and I will buy my units. Especially with a Kremlin would be quite efficient, I think. And I have 40 towns. I might want to build banks and stuff, but yeah, maybe I should do that. Why no coal plant? Okay, yeah, it's. Let's go for it now. And I hope I get a guy that I can use for a golden age here. Maybe I'll play until that. Get my great person, then I'll take a break. I'm tired, man, I don't know. I'm playing slower than usual, I think. My brain is not working and I constantly have that feeling like I miss a horrible thing and the whole game falls apart or whatever. Not a nice feeling to play with, I think. Yeah, it really isn't. Again, I might need to heal up for a bit. Move that guy in. You know what I can do though? I can split up, I think. I don't need all my guys. Just use the healthy guys, like the cannons can pretty much go that way, right? I can just sacrifice them, I don't care. And the rest of my units, yeah, these ones for example, they can. Maybe even one more. They can heal up and then go for... and then go down here pretty much. I think that's a pretty reasonable idea. Here I should go here and kind of, oh man, unhappiness again. What do I need? Coal plant, I need coal plant. And a granary. And when I am in business, I think. Yeah, you just heal up, guys. Just chill a bit. Just chill a bit, don't do anything fancy. Okay, this guy, I want him here in a moment. Get that fish. Remember, if I go for Diplo, I kind of want their population, right? And I think it's time to make a... set everybody to go here. We will kill Tokugawa for more population. Essentially. It's kind of cruel in a way, but you know. What can you do? I have a feeling my worker use in this particular game has been very, very bad. Like, I'm doing one thing when I realize, oh, you know, I want a farm here. And then I realize, no, you know what, the mine would have been nice when I go back again. And it's really... Yeah, they are picking up the pace now. I think what happened, they had so many units and they have to upgrade everybody over time. So oftentimes when they reach like a tech like Raffling, you kind of notice them take a little bit of a bump with their research. And that was a big bump because he had to upgrade 100 units, I think. But now that he got factories up and running, coal plants, and he can just build research and wealth, and he will get one tech per turn. Maybe impossible to stop that. I could nuke him, I suppose, but it's messy. It's very messy to do that, and yeah. I have gone so far through my Let's Play career without ever using a nuke. I kind of want to keep up that tradition if I can. Yeah, you know what? Keep running them. Golden Age, when I make a bunch of switches, wipe out Monty and take a break essentially. Go for industrialism, maybe I can get money and then I can keep my slider high. Artillery, wonder if that's the best use of my time. Factory maybe. Coal plant, I won't even build a barracks, I just build units, I think, or yeah. I think I lost other fishes. Other seafood. Yeah, here for example. Oop, that get a boat. Oh yeah, you don't go anywhere, you stay here. Phew, okay. Again the camp gets destroyed. Dude. Why? I might trade for that. Oh hey. Oh, I have a very evil plan. Yeah, no, not yet. Not before I know who's going to win or who's going to build the UN. But my plan is maybe I can spread Hinduism, for example, to Gandhi. And when I do a trade embargo against Mansa, and then they won't trade anymore with each other. It would be funny, right? If I did that somehow. Okay, I need that rock and roll. I have 2 silver in a moment, so I will do that. Ja. Okay, let's continue. Yeah, he doesn't have anything left, pretty much. Maybe leave behind you, and you, the rest kind of marches on, even though. Let's make sure nothing happens. Yeah. Okay, everybody else. Goes down here for that one. And then I wipe him out and everybody is happy, right? Okay, you know, you go here. Yeah, a few units here, I'm not too scared of him here. He can. Oh hey, yeah, it's a perfect factory. Okay, I really have to finish that war, it's becoming a bit. A bit annoying by now. Yeah. No need for that. Yeah, I can't do anything, dude. Have to suffer through that for a few more turns. And I have ivory even, so it's not because of the camp that I lost. I just have been in the war for a long time and. Yeah, not good. And next turn I wanted to leave monarchy. It will make it. I might go into emancipation actually. I don't do that usually, but here. I have a big empire, lots of population. Who's building the UN? Come on. Oh shit. Gandhi, you horrible bastard. Oh my god, he might build it. But he's not a big wonder builder, he might not build it. Oh god. If that happens, man. Oh shit. Well, can always go for AP. Okay, please no artist. Apparently lots of enemies near me. I wonder what's going on with that. With that crap here. It's built wealth here. Frigate, frigate, frigate. Wow, okay, he lost that. Pretty random. I got an engineer, nice. Okay, thanks for that, my god. I think I had like a 10% chance to get screwed on that. And I didn't. Happy days! Happy days. Oh man, I can just walk in here, pretty much. Oh my god. I need to reach industrialism, dude. Build wealth. Yeah, I can get all these forests here. Maybe I'll build. Well, not worth it anymore, but National Park. For example. Could do that on a good day. There's a knight here. What to do? Don't know. Do a golden age, I suppose. I don't even have communism yet, so I can't even go into don't want to help him with the culture. That Petali Putra should be fine. So maybe I'll isolate Mianza. Okay, Golden Age or what? Yeah, I think emancipation because, well, maybe for, well, I don't know. Yeah, maybe for now because I am about to switch out of monarchy. And that will definitely hurt me. I also want to go out of nationhood. I wonder, free speech or bureaucracy? I think bureaucracy, but I'm not sure about that. Anyway, let's do the Golden Age here. Okay. Yeah, if I leave monarchy... Yeah, if I leave monarchy, I'm screwed. For now, anyway. So I think I go emancipation. Free religion for Gandhi. Yeah, because Gandhi... I want Gandhi to be friend... No, Gandhi doesn't have that as a favorite civic. Shit. What to do? Free religion, or let's stay in bureaucracy for now until I know what's going on. Emancipation, bureaucracy or free speech? I think bureaucracy, I don't know, I'm not sure about that. Universal suffrage, yeah, dude. I went into emancipation, you are still a get a theater here for crying out loud. Nice tiles though, right? Oh, I would waste hammers if I do that. Yeah, next turn I get the silver, that's going to fix that, I think. Should have checked if I wanted to whip anything last minute. I might have. Okay, no more great persons, we kind of... Oh shit. Yeah, I have to end the war. Once I end the war, no big deal. Could cap him. Yeah, I don't want to cap him, bro. We have to suffer through that for one turn. Go industrialism. Okay, now Gandhi has that. We have open borders. We are trading with him. I can get him to friendly. Might go into police state for Shaka at the end of the Golden Age. I think oh, wait a moment. Shit, yeah, if I do... Oh shit, if I do that, I can't get Gandhi too friendly. Because Gandhi... Nah, maybe I can't. Okay, think about that. Let's finish off Monty first when I end the video. Probably I've played over an hour again, huh? Yeah. Oh well. But he's still attacking me. Shit. Okay, that's good. Let's get to industrialism, I think. I'll just go on the oil, I think, because I don't want to build a well. Don't have enough workers over where because I'm an idiot, essentially. Try to do a revolt next turn. I'll bombard here and then take out both. Next turn and finish with one. Okay, a bit of a few units here. Can't, yeah. Shit. Yes, it's overkill, too much food here. Let's workshop. You stay here, ready to farm. It's workshop. Can't rip anymore, of course. This is a fortune. I wonder how many artillery I really need. I need spies as well. Let's build a few spies. Yeah, production is not too bad. Okay. Yeah, I could get that. Who cares? Ah, he's friendly. Why? Plus 12? Come on, Mansa, get... okay, good. Okay, I think he will build it. Okay. I'm on my way to victory. If Gandhi doesn't go culture. Yeah, actually... Ah, Gandhi. Holy shit. Yeah, he's gone now. He's a gunner. But it was painful, dude. It was really painful to take him out. Wow. Come on. Hey. Could have failed. Take that. Take that. Take that. You bastard. Let's use the infantry. Took that. Hey. Get a granary here. Okay, this one. Yeah, I don't care anymore. You know what? The cannons are useless. So, do that. Eat it! Oh my god. Next turn, all that anger. All that anger will disappear. Oh, wow. Let's fix my fishies. Fishy number one. Fishy number two. You go here, get that fishy. Shaka is getting owned. That's too bad. Not sure I can do much about that. Look at that, man, it's beautiful. Heck yeah. I built Wall Street here. Ah, it's... Oh my god, it's nice. Feels good, man. Okay, guys, I take a break now. My idea now is to hope for... oh, shit. Yet... Oh, god. Question is, do I have more population than anybody else apart from... I can check that actually. Shit, my population is not second. Which means even if he... Oh, that's a big problem actually. Even if he builds the UN, it's going to be like him and I don't know. Tokugawa or whoever. That's not good. I have to get him out of free speech. Free speech. I have to do that because I have to delay his cultural victory. I need time to get my population up. And probably I will need another I won't come into presidency immediately. I will need like 20 more turns or something like that. By doing that, I kind of delay his culture victory a bit. But okay, I take a break now. Thanks for watching.